Hello dear children, today Auntie Annie is going to make a small fish tank with you all. For this we need blue colored water, few seashells if you have, a jam bottle, few plastic greeneries, few stones or even sand is okay. These fish I cut with them with the glitter sheet. If you have plastic wrappers, you can cut the fish like this and tie them to a small stone or a seashell. Put a thread and tie them. Okay, let's see how to make the fish tank now. Put the blue colored water into the jam jar. Now put the stones. It's very beautiful to see. Now put the plastic greeneries. You can use a spoon for that. Cover them with the sea. Put the fish like this. You can put some more seashells. You can use a spoon and turn them to the correct side. See our fish tank now? It's beautiful, right? You all also make a small fish tank like this and send the pictures to Auntie. Bye.